free throw. Good, Anderson.
Shooting for your Lions.
And both free throws good for Anderson. And that's a foul. It's called on Tabo Cephalosha. That's it for him. He's fouled out. Now we'll go to the line for two.
And probably coming out of the game anyway. I think we're officially into garbage time.
That one misses. Stolen by Thompson. Free throw, no good for LeBron. And it's Norman Powell with the foul. That'll be foul number five on him, and due to the bonus, we'll be heading to the free throw line. The first free throw is good. And both free throws good for LeBron. so it's Cleveland taking care of business in this one. This one was over well before the final buzzer. The fans were waiting for something to get excited about, Greg, but they never got it.
They sure didn't. I mean, they just rolled to this win. They made it look really easy. What an efficient performance at both ends.
And that about wraps it up. For Greg Anthony, Doris Burke, and David Alder, this is Kevin Harlan.